Interesting example part 1.
So children, in the previous video you learned to count 9 flowers. In this video, we will compare different numbers. Today Chotu's mother is cleaning the refrigerator. She has kept all the items out of the refrigerator. Chotu comes to help her.
Mom, can I help you to put all this stuff back in refrigerator?
Yes, Chotu, why not? First, one by one, count each item and tell the number of that item.
Come on, let's count the number of these items with Chotu. Okay, Mom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. These are 6 eggs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. These are 7 bananas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. These are 8 lemons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. These are 9 chilies.
Very good, Chotu. You counted all the items correctly. Come on, now let's keep all these inside the refrigerator.
So children, did you also count the number of these items properly like Chotu?
Now Chotu and his mother are going to bring the dried clothes from the terrace.
Chotu, can you tell me which one of these two wires has more clothes on them?
There are 6 clothes on this wire and 7 clothes on that wire. In numbers, 7 is more than 6. Therefore, there are more clothes on the second wire.
Very good, Chotu. You are absolutely right. Now let's look all the pots. Which of these pots has fewer flowers?
Can you count the number of flowers in these pots and tell which flower pot has fewer flowers? Come on, let's see what Chotu answers. There are 8 flowers in that flower pot and 9 flowers in the other flower pot. In numbers, 8 is lesser than 9. Therefore, the first pot has fewer flowers.
Was your answer also the same?
Very good, Chotu. Once again, you are correct. Come on, now let us take all the dried clothes quickly and go back downstairs.
So children, that was all for today. In this video, we saw some examples of numbers from 6 to 9 in which we compared these numbers. In the next video, we will see some more examples and learn about some common mistakes and myths. Till then, goodbye friends!